Hi there, here we are in Kouchibouguac National Park. My name is Nicole Dagg.
And I'm Denis Doucette.
And we're going to discover the estuary of the park.
And in fact, we've got lots to discover here. It's a very rich habitat.
And over the period of 5 years here at the park, we're going to improve the health of the estuary through the program Action on the Ground.
Let's go now and discover.
Yes, because there's so many things to see. One of the things we're going to discover is the eelgrass. And oh, talking about eelgrass, this is eelgrass when it has been uprooted. But there's nothing like seeing it in the water.
So here we go. Let's go.
Eelgrass that grows in the estuary is such an important plant, wouldn't you say, Nicole?
Oh yes, Denis. For example, it offers hiding places for so many animals and food for many of them.
Yes, Nicole, it's one of the few flowering plants in the world that's adapted to living in salt water.
Hey, here's a hermit crab. It's very common in the estuaries and so interesting to watch.
It usually scavenges on dead animals, such as dead fish, but it can also feed on small prey, such as marine worms and sand shrimps.
Talking about sand shrimp, here are quite a few in my hand. They don't bite, they just tickle.
Oh, look at the nice moon snail.
We often see them crawling and searching for food, such as a good, juicy, soft-shell clam.
If you find a clam shell with a perfect little hole in it, you'll know that a moon snail has had a good snack.
And here's a rock crab. It's not as common as the hermit crab, but we do find them hiding amongst eelgrass and debris looking for food.
Due to excellent natural conditions that are found in the estuaries in Kouchibouguac National Park, mussel and oyster beds here are still healthy and abundant.
Hey, look up towards the sky. This is what underwater animals see when they are on the lookout for predators, such as diving birds. But you know what, Denis? I think it's time to go back to the surface.
I agree, Nicole. The water is pretty cold in November. It sure isn't like the summer.
Oh, that was pretty cold, didn't it?
Oh, that was awful cold, yes.
But it was worth it.
It was really neat.
Yeah. I have water in my boot.
I do too, oh dear. I gotta take them off. Oh, man.
Oh, there goes a fish.
Oh, dear.
Oh, well, you know, the estuary is such an interesting place, and it's really the heart of Kouchibouguac National Park.
It takes up a lot of place, and it's a very important habitat and very interesting to explore.
Yeah, now it's the fall, it's a bit cold. It's sure that during the summer it's even, you know, more interesting to come and walk in the water and explore.
Absolutely, yeah. And we hope you come and see us here at Kouchibouguac.
Okay, let's go warm up.
Let's go.